San Antonio is about to experience a Texas-sized Grayson Waller effect.
Cole, Gravy's like a meerkat here in the commentary desk. Every time Grayson Waller and Austin Theory come out, just perks up a little bit.
Meerkat!
Still trying to figure the reference out.
A-Town down under. The tandem of Theory and Waller have been mighty impressive, but so has Dragon Lee. And tonight, Dragon Lee teams up with Cameron Grimes. What a tag team match we've got coming your way. It's live. It's next on Friday Night SmackDown.
Meerkat is of Australia or something?
Down under, baby!
Backstage has been taking all the credit for the sellout tonight. Says everyone's here to see him.
He is the 150 million hitman.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes. And his tag team partner, weighing it at 165 pounds, Dragon Lee!
And I cannot wait to see how Cameron Grimes and Dragon Lee do as a tandem. Let's go back to 2 weeks ago on Friday Night SmackDown. What an opportunity it was for Dragon Lee in action against Austin Theory. Dragon Lee, so impressive, scintillating, and dynamic.
Yeah, until Grayson Waller would insert himself in the matchup, but was Grayson ever surprised?
Waller would be forced to pay for his sins, courtesy of Cameron Grimes. With a face full of ring posts for Waller, opening the door for Dragon Lee to steal the win.
Theory was irate.
Understandably so.
Since last week, since the new general manager is in, Nick Aldis, the talk is that Theory and Waller haven't stopped peppering him for a match tonight. A tag team match against Dragon Lee and Cameron Grimes. Off we go.
And this Dragon Lee has really caught the WWE by storm as of late, since coming up to Friday Night SmackDown from NXT.
What is it that impresses you, though?
He's just quick. He's the real deal. Rey Mysterio's called him the future of Lucha Libre. Just such an upside with this young man.
Wow.
Down goes Theory.
From Tala Jalisco in Mexico. Such a star
made.
Back home, but here to make a name in WWE.
Tag was made. Waller's now the legal man.
I have a feeling this matchup's going to boil down to chemistry. Grayson Waller and Austin Theory have become fast friends. They played alongside one another. They travel together. They party together.
That was pretty good chemistry there. Great double team by Lee and
Grimes. Oh, man.
From a team that didn't really know each other before tonight, Dragon Lee told me earlier. They've never tagged before. What a start so far. Oh, Cameron Grimes.
Well, there goes the ego.
Double teeth.
Face first into the apron now. The Aussie icon, his turn into the post. Dragon Lee to the outside.
Hey, they're working pretty well as a team here.
Dragon Lee continuing to take WWE by storm. Cameron Grimes is what happens when Cousins bring.
What a win this would be if they can get it tonight.
At you so fast from just about any angle. Dragon Lee also possesses surprising power.
Tag name.
And here comes the gritty Grimes.
He certainly is that crossbody to Theory. Here goes Cameron again.
Another man looking to seize the spotlight and make a name for himself here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh! Big elbow. Cameron Grimes is rolling here on SmackDown.
One of the hardest working men you'll meet.
Shoulders are down. Quite the chemistry so far between Dragon Lee and Cameron Grimes. Dragon Lee sees Grayson Waller entering.
I'm not sure Waller in Theory can regroup if they lose this match.
Oh, watch out. Dragon Lee can fly! Meanwhile, back inside Theory. Oh! Cameron Grimes may win this. Cameron Grimes, what a win it'll be if Theory out of two.
Grimes thought he had the three count, but now he refocuses.
We've waxed lyrical about Dragon Lee, Corey, but Cameron Grimes has been mighty impressive.
Not as impressive as the 150 million hitman.
Yeah, as he rakes the eyes, the official never saw it. Dragon Lee sent it to the timekeeper's area.
Shoulders down.
Back inside. Grayson Waller helping out Austin Theory, looking to go A-Town down. Gets the victory.
Here are your winners, the team of Grayson Waller and Austin Theory.
Theory and Grayson Waller, despite the way they won the matchup, continue to impress here on Friday Night SmackDown, and a force to be reckoned with here on Friday nights. And again, I asked you this before, Corey. What is it that makes Theory and Waller so impressive?